Hey guys, it's Olivia and I'm back with another video. So a few months ago, I bought this Otter Plus Pop case for my iPhone 12 Pro, and in that video, I showed that you can take off the pop socket and you can swap it with others. And some people were actually surprised because they weren't aware that you could swap the pop top. And a couple of people also thought that I had broken it. But no, it is supposed to do this. So, anyways, the top is replaceable. However, I didn't own a pop socket to replace it with. If you have been watching my channel for a while, then you know that I have made a lot of pop socket videos. However, those were with the old style of pop sockets before you could swap the tops. So today I went out and bought this here. I bought a pop socket. The color is Hide and Chic. And so I am going to swap this pop socket with this one. But before we get into this week's video, be sure to subscribe to my channel because I make new videos every Monday. I make anywhere from pop socket videos like this to Uber Eats driver videos to rant videos. And with all that being said, let's get into this week's video. Okay, so here we have my phone with the Otter Plus Pop Stardust case and the Hide and Chic Pop Grip. So let me just move my phone off to the side. So, in order to open this, we just have to cut along this line. Ooh, okay. And if we open it like so, it slides out the bottom. So, here we have the one that sticks on the back, but we are not going to need this. This is what I'm going to do. So I'm going to bring my phone back in, and as you can see, which is very good since this one is clear, you can see the little spokes. So what you do is you push down and you turn it 90 degrees in either direction, and then it should come off. Basically, it has these two tabs which line up with these two openings, and then when you turn it, it goes under these two sides. And then these spokes help grip it for when you're turning it. So if I move this off to the side and I take this out of the packaging, we're gonna do the same thing. You're not gonna be able to see the spokes because this isn't see-through. But you push down and you rotate it, which is kind of hard to do because it's not stuck onto anything at the moment. So I might actually have to stick this to something in order for it to work because I cannot turn it because I don't have enough to grip on. So if I peel off the back and I stick it to my phone, and then I press and turn. There we go. So it came off, and as you can see, it looks the same as the bottom of this one, just in a different color. So then, I don't actually want this on here, so I'm gonna take that off real quick. I just have this pack of batteries that I'm gonna use to pry this off. And so, in order to preserve this in case I do want to use it in the future, I am going to put this back on. And now I'm going to take my new pop socket, my pop top, and I'm going to put it here and press down, turn it 90 degrees, and there we go. It is connected to my Stardust case. So
it doesn't quite match, but that is how you swap a pop socket. So if you're trying to take a top off of one of these sticky bottoms, you're going to have to stick it on first and then take off the top. Otherwise, you won't be able to take it off, because when I had it on here, I went like this and I pushed down using my thumbs and then I was able to turn it. If it's not connected to anything, it's going to be kind of hard to do that. But there you go. I have swapped this pop top for this one. And another thing I could do is I could take this one that was originally from my phone case and I can swap it onto here. So you can mix and match the pop tops to go with your case, or you can mix and match them to go with the color of the base.
So yes, here we have the swapped out pop socket on my Otter Plus Pop iPhone case. And yes, it's as simple as that. You just push, twist, and it comes off, and you can swap it with any other pop tops that you may own. And another thing, so the one that I bought came with this sticky base. So if you don't have a case with a built-in spot for a pop socket, then you use the traditional pop socket to stick it onto your phone, like how I had it stuck to mine earlier in the video. You can buy them with just the tops, no bottom attached. However, the one I bought happened to have both pieces, but if you buy them through popsockets.com, then you can buy just the tops if you want. And I just happened to buy this one in person and it came with both pieces. So that's all for this week's video. I hope you enjoyed it. If you did, give it a thumbs up. If you think your friends will enjoy it, be sure to share it with them. All my social media links will be down below in case you want to follow me on there. Be sure to subscribe to my channel because I make new videos every Monday, and I'll see you next Monday with a new video.